Abu Huraira reported, "The Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him, said, Verily, Allah will say on the day of resurrection, Where are those who love each other for the sake of my glory? Today, I will shelter them in my shade on a day when there is no shade but mine."